My favorite thing is when Daddy plays Legos and Rattles, and when we play Love Bugs. That's all.
My favorite thing Daddy does for us is he teaches me how to play football and baseball. It is so fun. Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.
I had a chance to meet with and chat with his dear wife, Natalie, and her name in her family's mother tongue is Queen. And Eric treats her as such. You see it in public when they're out and about, and also in private in the way that he describes her in whatever type of communication he's using. Email, phone, text. He definitely has high respect for his dear wife. Third reason for having high tribute and honor and respect for Eric is that he loves his sons. Obviously, if he's a member of the Boy Scouts of America, he's making a commitment to the youth, values that want to be instilled in them, and just wanting to be a great dad and being a part of their experience while they're young.
Hard work and dedication. Well, that sums up Eric. He's an amazing individual, a very, very hard worker. I'm very proud of him. I'm very, very happy to record this video on his behalf, and I'm honored to have been asked. Eric, you'll do great things, and I look forward to see what you can do. Congratulations on the Silver Beaver.
As I was trying to think of my favorite thing about Eric, I kept finding myself circling back to his commitment and loyalty to everything that he does. He is so loyal and always there for me, for our family, for his friends, for everything that he chooses to do in his life. And for that, I love you.
Hi, I'm Eric Schirding. I first want to thank the Greater LA Area Council for recognizing me. I'm truly humbled to receive the Silver Beaver Award. To me, scouting is all about opportunities to learn for all ages. When I was a Cub Scout, I remember the activities. Whether it's woodworking, leadership, or selling mistletoes, we gain lifelong experiences. Only now, when I look back and connect the dots, I can say those experiences became enormous opportunities to learn. It has and continues to give me an edge in all aspects of my life. Since my Cub Scout days, I've had kids of my own and been an assistant den leader. Helping lead a den has also provided more opportunities to learn. Being a role model, collaborating with other den leaders, and making the activities engaging were all areas that helped me get better. In the end, the Boy Scouts organization has made me a better person, and I'm grateful for the opportunities it has provided.